For me, music is this thing I hold in my hand. It's an album, it's a thing I drop a needle on, it's a thing I make a cassette of, and of course I'm down with all the new technology. I have a CD player, I have quite a few, you know. But it's that thing I go to the record store and buy. I mean, I've been to iTunes one time in my life because a buddy of mine made an album that was download only, so I had to hear it, so I figured out iTunes and did that. But I think some people from a certain age group or demographic or time have a different regard for music. They see it as a different thing. They see it as a thing that they do download. Like my manager's son, he's like 14, 15. The record store, not so much. iTunes, like every day looking for things, downloading, like cherry picking records instead of appreciating that a band made an album with an A to a Z that has a thing and a middle and a slow part and the cool in the middle of the album kind of song that you'd never put at the beginning because you need like five songs to get the momentum going. So he will not regard music perhaps the same way that I do.